Lashes Minnelli, $1.30. Light on. We're set to go. Race one. Away they go, and there's speed out deep. New Year Tears is going to push on and lead from Lashes Minnelli, Aston Kipchoge, and Zipping Nebraska's going to settle down at the back, but only about four off the lead. Into the home running the first time, it's New Year Tears in front. Aston Kipchoge moving up between them is Lashes Minnelli, trying to get a bit of room, and they've dropped off Zipping Nebraska for the moment. They swing to the back, and Aston Kipchoge out a bit over a length. New Year Tears, Lashes Minnelli next, and still three away, Zipping Nebraska. Midway between turns, Aston Kipchoge out by 2.5, Lashes Minnelli. Then New Year Tears and Zipping Nebraska up to the bend. Aston Kipchoge led. Lashes Minnelli gets to the fence now. Charges through, takes a lead from Aston Kipchoge. And Lashes Minnelli too got the fave. Aston Kipchoge second. New Year Tears third. And fourth was Zipping Nebraska. The time here, we stand by. It's in the 42.90 range. After the running of race number one and Lashes Minnelli, she did everything she needed to do. Once she got back to the inside running in the home straight is when she really felt most comfortable and pulled away. 3, 1, 7, and 5. Number three, Lashes Minnelli for Tim Aloisi. Second to one, Aston Kipchoge for Matthew Payne. And third to seven, New Year Tears for Ryan Tugwell. 3, 1, 7, 5 after Angle Park, race one.